In Dead Space, things on the Ishimura have gotten a little messy. And like it or not, it's time for Isaac to make them a bit messier. Necromorphs are going to come from every direction, and they won't stop coming until you take them apart limb by limb using strategic dismemberment. Unlike other games, shooting these creatures in the head and body won't kill them. In fact, doing so will probably piss them off and change their approach. Take their legs out, and they'll drag themselves towards you. Shoot off an arm, and they'll use their other arm to rip into you. Nope, the only real way to take these creatures out is to completely tear them apart, rip them to shreds, and then make sure you finish the job. Keep a close eye on your ammo, because man, if you run out, you're gonna have to get real creative. You could try stasis to slow them down, and then use melee to just beat the hell out of them. Or it's cool to use their own body parts against them with your telekinesis gun. And just when you think you've got the hang of it, you're gonna learn the hard way that every one of them is different. So good luck, be careful, and just remember that the necromorphs aren't the only things that can get completely ripped apart.